topic. We'll go for the here next topic. Right. See, up to we are discussing today is a new concept. Now we are discussing a new concept. Up to this is one page. I can perform some action. This page will be loading to the some other page. Again, clicking some action, you say this page will be loading to the some other page. In one page only we are working. Hello?
We are unable to see your screen.
Yeah, once again.
Just meet now is displaying here.
Yes. Now see here.
Thanks.
Yeah, now okay, right?
It's fine, Srikant. Okay, thanks.
Yes, fine. Both of you. Right. And coming to the here. What we are discussing concept here, new concept is, for example, this is we are calling as a Google page I am opening. In this Google page, I am clicking the Gmail link. So this Google page will be replacing to the Gmail page. Click on the create account. This Gmail page will be replacing to the create account. So we are working only one page. Every time it will be loading. Replacing to the another page, replace like that. But I want to go for the multiple window. Means this is one window. I'm clicking here one action. This window is available, some other window is open. This window is available, click here something, that window will be available. So like that, three windows will be open. Multi-window handling. So in this situation, I want to go for the particular window and click on the particular object. So I want to switch to the this window, then I want to switch to this window. Like that, I want to perform the some action on the particular window. For example, I'll give it here. One of the application I'm giving, telugumatrimony.com. This is one of the site we have. In this website, if you observe here, this is a Facebook sign in. Click on this. Now see, say open the separate window. This is a separate window will be open. This is a window and this is open the separate window. Now in this Facebook window, I'm clicking here Telugu Matrimony link is there. Now if you click this link and so open the some other page. Now observe here. This is the three windows is there. Like this. This is the first window, second window, and this you are calling as a third window will be open. In this third window, I want to click it forgotten account. If you click this one, now it will open the page like this. So I'm working in the multiple windows. This is a three windows is there. Now we say working on the multiple window, but actually what we can discuss up to what we are okay learning up to means, for example, I am going for the Google page. Now if you click on the Gmail link, it's not open the new page, it's a loading, replacing. Okay, and if you click on the create account, that will be replacing. So one page only we are opening, but now we are discussing multiple windows. We will start a discussion here. If you click on that separate window, if you click on that separate window, so like that multiple windows, how we need to perform the action, how we can handle the multiple windows. That purpose, we'll go for the, this is the matrimony example. Now we'll start a discussion that one. So, first of all, what is the procedure we can follow to handle? If you want to go for the multiple windows, first we need to, okay, identify these three windows. You need to get the IDs or name we are calling. This window name, we need to get. If you want to get the names, IDs, get window handles. This is one of the method is here. That method can get the multiple window IDs. Names will be getting. Using that one, I can store it as a set S. In the set, I can store it because of unique values I want to store it. From set onwards, I want to get iterator, I can go for that. So this is, I want to go for the planning here. For example, this is we are calling as a right click new class. What is this? This is, I'm giving the example, multi window handles. Right here, I want to start the writing the script in this manner. Right, first I want to open here. Yeah, I want to open here. So what we can go for here, explicit way. This is copy this multi window handling. I want to open Telugu Matrimony. This is a website I'm opening. This is, I can replace that one. After that, I want to write driver dot manage dot timeout dot implicit wait. Now this is a 20 seconds dot seconds. This is, I can go for that. So this is a, we can open the application. After that, I want to click on the, this is a, click it here, and this is a Facebook, that X path I want to find out. Now I want to click it, driver dot find element by dot X path. Here I can give the X path of that element. And then I want to go for the here dot click. Dot click, I want to use it. Like that, I can click on the, this is. But if you click this one, now this is a two windows is there. Now these two windows, I want to click on the, this is a second window, I want to focus. Click on the Telugu Matrimony. If you want to click this one, directly we can't click because of two windows are available. So what we need to do here means we need to start the writing the script like this. Driver dot get to window handles, and that will be getting to here set to yes. And this we are calling as a string. Now here we can give the s equal to. So that all the getting windows title will be getting. For example, I want to get that one. Now we can use it iterator. This we are calling as a iterator. This we are calling as a iterator. String. And itr equal to S dot iterator. Right, after completing this iterator, now I want to get it here like this. While condition, I can go for that, and itr dot has next. Now here I want to declare the one variable, globally I can declare the variable public. Sorry, public static, and this is where calling this a string, and the fresh win ID. This is I am declaring. Yeah, fresh win ID. This is I am declaring variable. The same variable I can use it here. So copy. Say copy. Now here I want to store it equal to itr dot next. So it's a getting itr dot next. Now it will be storing to the here. First window ID storing. second time second window ID storing. So finally second window ID is coming. Now I want to go for the switch to driver. Driver is nothing but first page. Switch to dot. We can go for the window dot window. What is the window? I need to identify it by using fresh window ID. So it will be switched to the particular window to particular window. Okay. After that, I want to start the writing to click on this one. This is how I want to go for the clicking. Telugu Matrimony link with help of the text. Link with text. Driver dot. Find element. By dot. Link with text. Here I can write it. Dot click. This is we can go for that. After this clicking this link. And this is I want to go for the page. Now it's having three pages. Now I want to go for the three pages windows. I want to get once again. Sorry. This is I want to get it once again. This is the same code. Here I want to write it. So already we are declaring this one. So this is also already we are declared, not required. Now here I want to get the three windows IDs. Now this is the last window ID. What's the last window ID? Third window ID. That I want to write here same manner switch to. This is a statement I can write it. After that in third window I want to click on the this is a link. Which we are calling as a forgotten password. So this is a I want to find out. This is a forgotten password. Copy this. Now here I want to start the writing driver dot manage dot driver dot find element by dot xpath. It's not xpath, the link text I want to click it dot link text. Here we can write the link text dot click. See, for example, I want to go for here. I'm closing this everything. Now save it. Click on the run button. Now see what happened. Now see. So open the three windows. First it will open the Telugu Matrimony. Yeah, it's open. It's a maximizing. Okay. Now click on the this. Click on this. In this again clicking the forgotten password. See. This is a multiple windows is there. So these multiple windows you can perform the action like this. Okay. Clicking this one. Clicking this one. After clicking forgotten password also it will be open. So this is we are calling as a multiple windows we need to handle. So that purpose we have written very simple code. So what is the code we have written? Normally this is a common for this. And in the first page I am clicking. For clicking on the first page no need to go for the switch to anything. Whenever clicking this one two pages, two windows are coming. So to move to the second window, I want to get the type, all the names. Driver dot get window handles that we can store into the set reference. From set reference onwards, if you want to get, now I can use the iterator. Now using that first window ID, second window ID, store into the here. Now I want to switch to driver dot switch to the second window. In that window, I want to click on the Telugu Matrimony. After that same manner, I want to get the third window ID. This is the third window ID is coming and storing. Now you see coming to the here same manner. Driver dot switch to window third window. And in third window, I am clicking the here forgotten account. So this is a way we need to handle the multiple windows also. So this is a concept we are calling as a handling the multiple windows means Here, one small question. WebDriver, Selenium WebDriver, can handle the dynamic windows or not? Yes. It can handle the dynamic windows. This is only dynamic window handling. We're gathering that window titles, means window IDs, names. Using that ID, we can identify it, then we can perform. This is, we need to go for that. How to handle. For example, here we can go for the window handle. Get window handle. One window ID only. Get window handles. Multiple window IDs. For example, we'll see it. That IDs, names. For example, I want to go for the system.out.println. And this is a fresh window ID. See? I want to print out. We can go for that fresh window ID. This is the two windows IDs. And if you come into the here, three windows IDs. For example, see, save it. Now this is a close it. Run it. Now see, it's getting the windows IDs. Okay, click the sign. Okay. Click on the matrimony. Now here, forgotten password. It's open. Now see here. This is we are calling as a windows. This is a windows. Three windows. Names. So these we need to get it. Now we can use the method name is get window handle. This is a get window handles. You need to get it and store it into the here that we need to get by using this script. So this is we are calling as a how to handle the multiple windows. This is we are calling as a handling with multiple windows. It's clear? Yes, all of you.